the Dutch F-35 will take over the role of the aging F-16 fighter, providing NATO with a dual-capable stealth platform for nuclear deterrence. The F-35 Lightning II Joint Strike Fighter will take on NATO's nuclear role for the first time on June 1, 2024, when the Royal Netherlands Air Force, RNLAF, one of several NATO allies contributing dual-capable aircraft to the mission, transitions duties from F-16 fighters to the new fifth-generation airframe. The upgrade to the F-35 stealth aircraft mitigates issues surrounding the credibility of NATO's nuclear deterrent. Until now, the nuclear deterrent has been the American-made B-61 gravity bomb system dropped by F-16 fighters that relies on mass to penetrate significant air defenses, and relies on coordination of airborne refueling operations to hit targets at significant distances. In a second strike scenario where the initial nuclear strike has caused complications in the implementation of orderly measures, the certainty of carrying out retaliatory strikes through dual-capable aircraft is not guaranteed by the performance of the F-16 fighter. The F-35, by contrast, has several systems that enhance the credibility of NATO's nuclear deterrent. Its stealth capabilities and advanced sensor suite allow it to bypass air defenses, apply electronic warfare tools to suppress and disrupt enemy radars, and then accurately locate targets for pilots. This stealth capability is particularly advantageous in the European context, which is grappling with the conflict on NATO's eastern flank. The war in Ukraine has seen an increase in multi-layered air defenses by Russia, leading to a state of mutual air resistance. For most of the war, air supremacy, which has long been the doctrinal goal of international air forces, was sidelined. For both parties in the conflict, the use of air assets was contingent on ground support to secure the airspace from effective surface-to-air munitions, hence high-value platforms were consigned to close support missions, while standoff weapons including drones and cruise missiles operated as the principal long-range strike capability. The F-35 has been proven as an adept ISR platform during NATO's policing missions, classifying and geolocating the electronic signals that serve as the whiskers of effective air defense. When coupled with the F-35's stealthy profile and capability to suppress radar, the technological advances offered by this airframe provide NATO with far more credible nuclear deterrent. Advances in payload technology, as the B-61 gravity bombs are modernized to the B-61-12, equipped with an inertial guidance system and GPS, also lent strength to the profile of NATO second strike missions. The RNLAF began the transition from the F-16 to the F-35 began in 2012 with the first flight of a Dutch F-35 at Fort Worth in Texas, but it was not until 2016 that Netherlands F-35 tester aircraft's first touched down on Dutch soil. The first operational aircraft were delivered in 2019, fulfilling a contract signed in 2015 for 8 F-35s. Netherlands maintains the aim of purchasing at least 46 new fighter aircraft. While the F-35 has already been used for conventional tasks by the RNLAF, it is only in recent years that the airframe has undergone the certification process for the nuclear deterrent role. Netherlands will be the first European country to use it in this capacity, housing the dual-capable F-35 aircraft on NATO's nuclear deterrent mission at Vogel Air Base, the site previously used by F-16 aircraft for the same role. In the ever-changing world of the modern era, warfare filled with technologically advanced fifth-generation fighter jets has become essential as nations vie for control of the skies. Among them, the F-35 stands out as a prime example of air power designed for missions ranging from high altitude to electronic warfare. The F-35 does not necessarily highlight the current transition to a versatile operational aircraft. The F-35 represents the pinnacle of stealth fighter technology designed to minimize radar detection while displaying advanced combat performance. As the second fifth-generation fighter in service in the US, the F-35 integrates advanced AVI, IICS, and sensor fusion to offer exceptional situational awareness and long range. the aircraft is built with a focus on versatility, featuring a wingtail configuration with tethered vertical stabilizers for stealth, and uses composition to balance weight and power. Applause this design philosophy to ensure it remains highly effective in suppressing enemy air defenses, as highlighted by the US Air Force in every model from the F-35A to the F-35C. The F-35C incorporates lessons from the F-22 that optimize aerodynamics and materials to reduce radar signature and increase survivability, positioning the F-35 as a formidable asset in modern air combat stealth technology that fundamentally changes modern battle dynamics and is designed to make aircraft invisible to radar and other detection systems. The F-35 leverages this technology through several advanced features, namely an outer body designed with sharp edges and specific geometric shapes that help reduce radar cross-sections by scattering and trapping radar. The F-35 stealth capabilities are enhanced by internalizing critical components, weapon sensors, and fuel tanks, all housed within the structure of the aircraft to maintain a sleek non-reflective profile. This design minimizes infrared signatures by reducing heat detected by enemy systems. Stealth systems against radar and electromagnetic threats gives the F-35 a significant advantage. This makes the F-35 invisible. When looking at the F-35's standout features are its powerful weapons, the Gatling gun GAR-22A 20-25mm. This is not just any gun, it is specifically designed to work with the F-35's weapons system. The G-22A is the key to the jet's versatility and effectiveness in combat. It weighs 230 pounds and can fire up to 3,300 rounds per minute with a powerful recoil force of 3,700 pounds. It can be operated by hydraulic, electric or pneumatic systems and uses various types of ammunition.